Good thing these dialogue cutscenes can be paused by not pressing X.
Militia rides into Rand Gree's showdown. Mind if I put y'all's story on the radio? I'm afraid I can't go help you fight. But I'd like to do what I can to stand by you, as ace journalist Irene Ellett.
Okay, why not? Our activities are hardly a secret to the Empire at this point. Irene Ellett, huh? I can't remember ever hearing your full name like that.
At least until the war ends and I get married. Then I'll be Irene Kohler.
See? So she is the one narrating the game. So, you know, because it's Irene Kohler that wrote Valkyria Chronicles, the book.
Time to do the old name proud.
So, yeah, that's what I always wondered. I kind of always suspected that it was her that was pretty much writing Valkyria Chronicles and narrating the story. But I was like, wait, her name is Irene Ellett. Like, they have the same first names. Well, what's going on here? But this cutscene actually really explains that. Clears that up for me. Of course, people probably figured out way before this cutscene, but I always suspected as such, but never was definitely sure until this cutscene.
Give me a status report on affixing the lance.
Work should be complete shortly, followed by final testing, sir.
Good. Keep it moving along, soldier.
Yes, sir.
I knew it. They came to the capital to get at the Valkoff.
Bastards. You won't have it.
Whoa, how did he get on the ship? Man, Faldi was like Solid Snake. He's very good at stealth. Fate Alive is the title of the, this cutscene. Really cool title. As all these cutscenes have, a lot of the cutscenes have really cool titles. I'm still wondering what Maximilian is planning to do with the Princess Cordelia.
Now, Your Highness, affix your signature to this treaty of marriage. You have no choice if you wish to keep your people safe.
Ah, it's such a bastardly move.
Be silent. This treaty seals our victory.
Sir! The Gallians have broken through the vassal defenses. General Jaeger is defeated. Now the militia is headed here to Rand Gree's even as we speak.
What?
That's right. What is right? We're here to defeat you, Maximilian, once and for all.
Newsflash from Radio GBS, your source for the news. The Gallian militia has faced and thwarted the Empire's defenses at Vassal Bridge. They march now to the capital to liberate it from occupation.
Oh, right! That's my bro, Welkin!
Oh, Hans. I forgot you were here in the game.
Reckon I did a fair job whipping those kids into shape.
Well, you wouldn't even consider us humans, so, you know, you did drill us hard, Sergeant.
Melkies, go! We're all cheering for you. Make us proud.
Wow, this is a really morale-boosting scene, I guess.
Up there, your son could probably use a little help.
He knew Welkin's father. And his first name was Belgian? Of all the names to say. Of all the names to choose for the main character's fathers.
We shall fight them off ourselves. Quickly, to the Marmota.
Yes, sir.
Last time, their war witch had us on the defensive. But now we possess a lance of our own. Let us settle this now for all time. Your grace, may the Valkyra protect.
Wow, he's still protecting Maximilian?
To me.
Borg is such an idiot.
The fool that might trust a dog with so little loyalty to his master as you.
Seriously.
This man to death by fire.
Oh my god.
Tomorrow is no place for him.
Wow, Maximilian is pretty evil.
Maximilian, we had agreed. We had an understanding.
So you thought, you guys never agreed on anything.
Come along.
some hope. Please, I beg of you, victory yours.
Princess Cordelia is pretty as a Darkson, though. You know, I can't imagine her any other way. Right, that tower structure was actually a lance. Humongous lance. I have no idea why the Valkyrie ever made such a humongous lance. Did they predict the future and thinking that someone crazy like Maximilian would create the Marmota and then affix it onto the tank? I don't know. But it is a plot device, and now we actually have to battle. I think this is the battle. And then there's actually two battles in this chapter, so the battle will begin in the next video, and then after that will be cutscenes, some more cutscenes, and then the final battle, and then the very awesome ending to this game. So we're almost done here, guys, unfortunately, and kind of fortunately, but yeah.